Tavares knocked it loose. Kapanen feeds it to the point. Hall with a shot. Scores! Tavares on the rebound.
Only a matter of time, but the real key here is Tavares behind the net. A one-on-two, he ends up keeping the puck alive. And then the key for him, and he's so good at it, whether he's in tight or a little bit deeper. Look at how he pumps his puck right under the boards. And then now he'll get to the deep slot, and he's got his eye on the puck the entire time. And Hall with a good shot, a typical shot. And there is the redirect on Vasilevskiy to get the Leafs a lead.
5 seconds later, I don't believe they were, I believe they still only had five guys on the ice.
Tavares scores! Beat Dubnyk from the boards, and the game is even 1-1.
And we talk about the firepower of the Toronto Maple Leafs. Jonathan Tavares, who led the National Hockey League in even strength goals last year with 37, picks up another one just with an absolute bullet over top of Devan Dubnyk's glove side. Didn't see the
he looked a little bit shaky.
Mike Babcock said he wasn't going to do this, but Mikheyev is out with the John Tavares line. Kapanen after the puck. Four Leafs were down at the goal line. A great gamble there by Muzzin to keep this alive. Tavares rips a shot. He scores! Big turnover, a big play by Jake Muzzin, and a one-goal game with 2.5 minutes to go.
Right back on, and then how about this? A turnover by Ovechkin. Tries to pop that one in the middle. A great job of getting the play.
Turned it over, and now Marner's away with it. Here's Tavares with him. Here's Marner. Tavares scores!
Back here by Carlson, gives the puck away. Now it's a two-on-one with a forward playing defense. Hold the goaltender by Mitch Marner, and that allows Tavares to have the wide open net. And I gotta tell you, that was close. Subban almost got it.
Tavares won the draw again. Matthews shoots, let in the save. Rebound, they score! John Tavares got the rebound, a power play goal. It's a one-goal game.
Earlier, Matthews wasn't able to one-time it, but that's not his shot anyways. Is that quick wrister got him right underneath the chin and almost in that collarbone.
Cuts it in, it comes to Boychuk up the boards. Johnson cuts it off. Austin Matthews back for Morgan Riley. Riley skates in with a shot, deflected, scores! John Tavares finds the bouncing puck on the side of the net.
This crowd doesn't like that one because guess who scored? Tavares, and here's the play. Bouncing puck, and
Jimmy Howard trying to battle here in the net as Mikheyev's got it. Played it out for Tyson Berry. Back for Mikheyev, Berry with it, over to Tavares. He'll walk in, Tavares shoots, scores!
Howard's hurt, Bernier's sick. He's not even on the bench. He was supposed to start in this game. And they just won't give it away. And here they go, D to D, back. And now Tavares is gonna take it and just rip it. And you'll see Jimmy Howard here. I mean, he can hardly stay in the net.
Riley chases after the return pass, cleared it in front, that's knocked down, kept in by the Leafs, there's a shot, they score! Allmark was down and out and could not recover in time to make a play on the puck.
Here's the initial pass, Johansson clears it away, Reinhardt not able to corral it.
Toronto coming back again, dumping it off, here's a return pass in front of the shot that goes wide of the net, the rebound, they score!
And when he goes down to try to cover up with his glove, it sneaks through, and Tavares is right there, and he's able to poke it in. Here's the shot, comes back off.
Fresh players on the ice. Kasperi Kapanen stops up and turns. He's got Dermott with him in deep. Tavares has stayed. There's the drop pass. Tavares shoots. He scores!
Anderson able to shut the door when the opportunity came. Buying time, curling back, a little drop pass, and this one just finds its way. Carter Hutton can't believe that that one got underneath him, but Tavares moving from his right to left. The quick little wrister. Oh, maybe not even a little.
Dumps one forward. Zach Hyman chasing it after the puck. Myers tips it to the corner. Tavares is there. Marner gets the puck, feeds it back to the line. CeCe long shot, tipped in! John Tavares on the deflection. And the Leaf captain doubles the lead with 19 seconds to go in the period.
There's Tyler Myers, just chips it to his partner. His partner's not there. Quinn Hughes can't get to it. And this long shot tipped back the other way by John Tavares. Good hand eye. You see him drag it back against the grain. Your goalie, you think it's going to go the other way, and instead Tavares tips it back.
Leafs set it up to Marner. Hall. Tavares shoots. He scores! Two goals and an assist for John Tavares, and the Leafs are back up by two.
See, there's Tavares, finds the loose puck, and now it's scramble time. Hyman's by himself in front. Tavares is really by himself in no man's land and snaps it.
Hyman feeds it over. There's a shot off the leg by Berry. They get it back and put it behind the net for Marner. Played it in front. Tavares scores.
Looking to get open. You watch him in the circle, always moving. And it's not just about body position, it's about his stick position. And what a pass there by Mitch Marner. There wasn't a huge angle, sort of a no-look pass behind his back, and that's one of those things where the communication definitely helps, and right upstairs for John Tavares.
Oh, Morgan Riley would love to get off the schneid. Here's Spezza with it. Spezza for Tavares. Hangs on. Scores!
Reimer will collapse, and there is not much room. Very little. He wants it. You can hear him. Hey, I want it. Turns around. And what a shot.
Across from Matthews. Held in by Barrett. Now Nylander. In front, they score. John Tavares with the game-tying power play goal. It's 4-4.
He kind of fakes out the defenseman here, right here. You see Sammy Vatanen gets a stick to the middle of the ice. That's where Nylander showed where he was going to go, and the no-look pass right here, he spots Tavares.
To the point for Spurgeon. Time winding down here on the Wild. Spurgeon fires. Anderson the save. Fought it off through traffic. Tavares, the empty net, and scores!
Picked up at center by Dadnov. Tavares follows up with a play with a shot. Scores!
Neutral zone by Nylander. And then the finish by John Tavares. Dadnov just gave the puck away. And
Rasmus Sandin wants the line. Shot scores! John Tavares tips it in front, and the Leafs are on the board.
And the Maple Leafs with the first goal of the game again, like they were doing earlier before this little mini slump. Berry to Matthews, slaps that pass across to Marner. Feeds it back to Berry. Marner slaps it back in front. Score! Tavares on the tap! And the Leafs have tied the game at one.
Really sure what Bobrovsky's taking a look at here is.
We'll hand it off into the skates of Muzzin. Onto the wing for Nylander. Drops it off, Justin Hall, back for Nylander, Wade shoots, Shesterkin the step, rebound, scores! John Tavares right in front to bang it home, and the Leafs are on the board first.
And he makes a fine play here over the Nylander, the shot, and then Tavares falls the play in. And the Leafs have both defensemen on the go on this particular rush chance. And then Tavares, who's filling in for defense, then comes late. And the Rangers with a bad change cost them, and the Maple Leafs on the board. And Nylander with the shot off the blocker, and then a tough luck for the goaltender Shesterkin as it goes.
Go down low for Zach Hyman. Fowler got in the way. Hyman pokes the puck around back of the net. Matthews knocked it in front. Tavares scores!
We'll go behind the net. Hyman is so good on the boards. And he'll control it, that little extra tip. He gets some help from Matthews. Ball, the bouncing puck.
For Marner, Over to Spezza. Jason Spezza back for Marner. And Matthew shoots. That one missed the net.
Adam, top shelf, dismissed.
Spezza tracks it down in front. Matthews to Marner. After hurry, tip scores. John Tavares, overtime winner.
And such great vision. First of all, a missed net, but the great puck recovery here by Jason Spezza. Look at him win the battle. And then he fires it right out to the slot. And that sets up that beautiful play by Mitch Marner to John Tavares. And Tavares had an excellent night. Look at this vision. Whoop, right through the legs, right through the sticks, right on the tape. Night-night. The Maple Leafs win it.
He's got some speed on Dermott, takes the shot. Campbell, a big save, and he kicked the puck out to Zach Hyman. Back the other way, it's a 3-on-2 for Toronto. Hyman to Kerfoot, the exchange. Tavares shoots, he scores! Beauty.
First the long shot, but look at the red sweaters. A little bit late coming back. Kovalchuk, who made that initial pass, couldn't get back in time. Tavares does a good job of just buying himself a little time, cutting over to his...
And as much time he can around here and get everything to the net.
Tavares turns, he shoots, he scores!
Hurt on this little wraparound. Slavin falls down, Pesci comes in, and he gets hurt right there. He hardly even got hit by Tavares, and everything on net.
Interrupting. Back for Marner. Mitch Marner to the point. Tyson Perry back for Austin Matthews. Up high. Perry shoots. Scores! Tyson Perry with a shot from the point that John Tavares tips in front. Power play goal, and it's 2-1 Toronto.
Play going. Get a lead against Tampa Bay after going down one. Great movement. Matthews goes right to the point, and Tavares just in that high slot, the bumper position, redirect.
Tavares won the draw, back for Dermott. Wade shoots, kicked out by Vasilevsky. Stamkos tried to clear to his block by Nylander, and now it's Tavares to the net, scores! John Tavares with a backhand, and the Leafs get the lead right back.
Come right into the slot after some great work there by Nylander. Look at the play he makes to keep that alive. And then Tavares finishes on the back.